Donald Trump.
I think he picked out probably what was the best spot to do something like this.
Capitol tonight starts